Are working on a commercial fire. This is off of Island Road, and the fire started at about 4:30 this morning in Isleton. It is at Moore's River Boat, and people are being told to avoid that area. Crews are still there trying to contain the blaze, and we started seeing this coming into our newsroom just a few minutes ago, but apparently it started at around 4:30, so in the overnight hours.